White start with e4, black e5, knight to f3, knight to f6, and knight capture on e5, knight to c6, knight capture on c6, d capture c6, and this is Stafford Gambit trap. I have a complete video on this trap. You can visit our channel and check it out. So here, e4 pawn is not safe. White can add a defender or move the pawn forward. Here, if he plays e5, then knight to e4, d3, but we will ignore it and play c5. Here, if white are tempted and capture the knight, then bishop to f7 check. White can't capture because queen is hanging, so king to e7. And after bishop to g4 check, now no way without capturing bishop, and we own the queen.